Well, first of all, it's nice to be in Bulgaria, Boris. I have enjoyed coming to this great country many, many times now, you know, building the golf course. The golf course, Boris, we've done 300 golf courses around the world. And I can honestly say I think this is probably the most beautiful golf course I've ever seen in the world. All dramatic. That's the thing that's so beautiful about this golf course. This is the only golf course I ever played in the world, and I've been playing now for 60 years, that you can see the sea from every hole. I never saw that before. Definitely. And it would be a wonderful experience. I think it would be a great thing for Bulgaria. I think the European tour should think about it. And it'll be a wonderful experience for people to come to Bulgaria. Bulgaria is such a wonderful country. I had breakfast this morning, the most wonderful food. You've got great farmers here, great farmers. And the climate, the Black Sea, your great turbo in the ocean, you've got so much history here. It'll be a wonderful place to come. And you've got the golf course right on the top of the mountain here. And when I go around the world, they say, where's the most beautiful golf course? I say, Thracian Cliffs. In Bulgaria. I do this a lot when I'm traveling. I say Bulgaria is such a beautiful country and wonderful people. Such very humble, nice people. Beautiful climate. This Black Sea here is just a paradise. It's hard to beat.
What do you expect to see today?
Well, we're going to have a lot of fun today. A lot of people come from all over the world to be here today. And I'd like to give one word of encouragement. I was a young boy, very poor, no money in my family. Okay. And I became world champion quite a few times, you know, I won all these major championships. And I was a poor boy. And so young people, if you have a desire to be a champion, you can do it.
Thank you very much for this interview. Have a nice day here.
Thank you.